You know how I train my brahmacharis or brahmacharinis? Just pick them up. They may be from a village, don't know anything. I just dump them into the field. Tell them, go and die. Don't come back. I will not give you my blessing. You will be successful and all. Just go and die. Disappear.
Once it happens to me,
I tell you. Okay. That is the training of Kalabhairava. But I tell you, in 2 months, this fellow somehow swim, jump, crash, roll and stand up. When they stand up, I see the confidence they radiate. Understand? Life explodes in you only when you have survival threat. Don't live anywhere where you don't have survival threat. I tell you, my organization and me, we are under attack for last 2 years. But this is the best time for me and my organization. We have grown 20 times more as individuals than any other training, I tell you. Please understand, my sannyasis, my brahmacharis, even if I have trained them 20 years, they wouldn't have grown to this level. Now, their capability to handle the public, their capability to handle themselves, and their own conviction about the spiritual life, God, even if I spent 20 years with them, I wouldn't have been successful in giving this kind of training. Understand? Now I can see the strong conviction they have and the way they live and they handle and the way they evolve. Even 2 days before, I told them, let there be enough of suffering for you fellows till you become complete leaders. Sometime you don't know, ma. Sometime only when there is a survival threat, you stand up. When you don't have big problems, you make problems for yourself. The problems which you make for yourself is comparison. When you really have real problems, you don't create pseudo problems for yourself. When you don't have the real problems, you create pseudo problems for you. The pseudo problems you create for yourself is comparison.